17.
And they, if you just look at this game, Charles, on paper, they got the edge, no doubt. They're hanging around the top of the NFC. On the other side, you got a squad that's towards the bottom of the NFC. But when we mentioned that to the coaches, they were having no part of it.
Yeah, and I like how you said that we mentioned it. In fact, I mentioned it, and I upset them a little bit, didn't I? Because they wanted no part of that one, and I was reminded, like a five-year-old, this is the NFL. Any given Sunday, anything can happen. They're guarding against the upset.
On first down, Tagovailoa out to his left. He gets this one to Johnson. And able to get this one across the 45 before he's brought down. 12 yards there, good for a Saints first down. Here's Tagovailoa to throw. This one complete to Coleman. And he takes this one down almost all the way to the 30. From Falcon territory now, here's first and 10 at the 32-yard line. Here's a throw to his running back. It's complete. And he'll go down at the 26, following a gain of 6. Looking to throw again on second down. Tua completes it to Coleman. And they're going to move it down to inside the 25. 7th play of the drive now as they come up on the 3rd and 3. Complete. It's Johnson. And he gets it inside the 10 to the 9. They're able to convert on 3rd down, and that sets up a 1st and goal.
10 cycles.
They'll run with a backup. This is Williams. And a nice pick up there. He gets about 5 down to the 4-yard line. 2nd and goal from inside the 5. Williams again. Yeah, this time he'll get down close to the goal line, but not quite in as he's stopped at the 1-yard line. Two and out, 3rd and goal. And he fires one, but incomplete.
Like what I see so far out of this defense, because they've been showing their best coverages on 3rd down. So far, only about 1 conversion on a handful of attempts. One area of their game plan that they've executed to perfection.
Saints offense on the field, ready to get their drive started. We've got a little more than a minute to go, and I think the offense is saying, hey, all we need here, a field goal, and we can take the lead into intermission.
Well, I think that's what the goal should be. Give your kicker a chance to give you those 3 points. But in the meantime, if someone falls asleep on the defensive side, they might take advantage of that and get a big shot downfield, too.
Drives the left side and finds Olave. The Saints going to call the first of their timeouts as they get the stoppage with just under 50 seconds remaining in half number one. Ball up to the 35 now as they come up on first and 10. Tagovailoa working out of the gun. And he's brought down here just outside of the 20. Now another timeout called for by the offense, as they'll stop it with just over 40 seconds to go in the first half.
60 red. Ready.
Now Montgomery. And he will be brought down at about the 6-yard line. First down now, but that clock rolling. Again, they'll go around with Montgomery. And he will push his way forward down to about the 3-yard line. Two are going to try and go quickly here. They'll run for it with Montgomery. And he is into the end zone. Touchdown, New Orleans. This offense ready to get back out there as they'll have the football to start the 3rd quarter. Tua now on 1st down. And that'll be caught by St. Brown. And he gets this one just shy of the 40, down at the 39. And they're going to speed things up here. Here's Tagovailoa on 1st and 10, being chased out left. Here's Johnson with a reception. And he's going to be out of bounds, but not before he takes it inside the 40. Back-to-back good plays have him on the move on 1st down. Tua sets up to pass it. And that's going to be incomplete. Too tough to hold on to that one. It's 2nd down. These two teams, they met
start thinking about playing keep away?
Yeah, I think here's the situation. You're not thinking touchdowns anymore. You're just thinking first downs. To keep up with your theme there, playing keep away.
We got this.
First downs, they can't touch the ball.
A gain of 11 to kick
get
off the
ready.
Drive, and it's a quick
yellow.
First down.
43, ball red.
Boy, their offense was on fire in this ball game.
And partner, I have no idea.